Good evening and welcome to Hampton-Dumont-CAL High School for tonight's boys Class 3A Substate 3 first round game. Featuring the visiting Independent Mustangs and your Hampton-Dumont-CAL Bulldogs. Good sportsmanship is a priority for the Iowa High School Athletic Association. By being constant by your team's coaches and respecting the decisions of the officials, you will enhance the atmosphere of tonight's athletic competition. Please welcome the officials for tonight's game as assigned by the Iowa High School Athletic Association. Ben Hauge, Kurt Balderbach, and Cody Guzel. Now let's meet the starting lineups for tonight. First, for the visitors on the scoreboard, the Independence Mustangs, who bring a record of 10-11 in tonight's game. Number 0, senior Cameron Dunbar. Number 1, senior Jake B. Number 3, senior Josh Bindy. Number 23, senior Deacon Iverson. And number 24, junior Brayton Iverson. The Mustangs are coached by Chad Bindy, who's assisted by Nick Martin, Tim Nelson, and Cliff Baldwin. Now, here are the starters for the Hampton-Dumont-CAL Bulldogs. Coming in the next manager for the record of 12-9. Number 0, senior Tate Murray. Number 2, senior Tucker Heron. Number 3, senior Brody Walton. Number 30, senior Scott Hall. And number 34, sophomore Brady Hall. The Bulldogs are coached by Brian Houston and he's assisted by Tyler Donnelly. We ask you to now rise to the table, remove your hats, and pay tribute to our great nation with the playing of our national anthem. Performing the Star Spangled Banner tonight are Tam Hinden, Silas Boozman, Coleman Condon, Isaac Self, and Grant Subert. three brother roles, Chris Keefe, and
Thank you. Yeah.
Hampton-Dumont-CAL, first, second team foul. junior. 17-0, come and run back.
Thank you.
Starting in the second half, the last thing is the number 0, Cameron Lefron, number 1, number 3, Jackson, number 23, Keegan Anderson, number 24, Craig Anderson. Starting the second half, the Bulldogs, number 0, Tim Murray, number 2, Tucker Cannon, number 3, Brody Walton, number 30, Scott Potter, and number 34, David Potter.
Let's go!
third, second team bottom of Las Vegas, compared to the Lions of two.
Thank you. Thank you.
for the team on the Bulldogs. Great news of the mission crew.
Yeah.
Scott Powers, his second first three fouls for Varsity. Second team foul.
Thank you.
Ball is spin.
Thank you. Thank you.
Your time will be 4 minute period, and your speed will receive one additional timeout period for the time period. Thank you. club, number 24, John Russo.
Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you for the invitation and duty to our entire city.
Yeah. Thank you. semifinal. We'll now be joined by head coach Brian Easton, Hampton-Dumont-CAL boys basketball. And some big thanks to Scott Carr, one of the excellent senior leaders here from Hampton-Dumont all season long. Big part of their comeback here tonight. Nine boys from a senior Scott Carr. As now we're joined by the head coach of Hampton-Dumont-CAL boys basketball, Brian Easton, the captain coach of the Bears after a great comeback win. We've got the excellent energy here in Dumont-CAL.
Was
led by Jack Haley, Jake Bailey, 17 points, Brayden Ritter at 13, Aiden Carter at 15, Cameron Dunbar with 11, Josh Bailey with 5, and Brayden Iverson with 6 for independence. Thanks once again to the hospitality of Hampton-Dumont-CAL High School. This is a great start to the end of the season. Broadcasting from basketball.
Thank you.